Broadcasting in 1080p, full HD, from high atop a low foothill. Located in a safe quarantine bunker in the outskirts of beautiful smog and smoke-filled Los Angeles. You're watching Rock and Roll Tuesdays with Rocky Kramer. And now, here's Rocky.
Welcome to Rock and Roll Tuesdays. I'm your host, Rocky Kramer, and we're doing Money for Nothing. What do you guys think? I think that's a fun theme. I was kind of wanted to do money as a theme, And I asked him, I said, what do you think should be the theme? And he said, what about a show about nothing? Like Seinfeld. So I put them together. Money for nothing. It's a song. It makes sense. Anyway, so let's have some fun. Hope everyone is doing well. Hello, R&R fan. Once bitten by rose blood. Annette Maljek. Oh. And Sebastian Shaw. 69. Thank you for cheering. 100 bits. Thank you. And you guys saw the new money redemption. Put some money on that screen. The money shot. Anyway, so I hope you're all doing well. You're ready for some cool music. And you guys ready to rock and roll? And thank you, Sebastian Shaw, for gifting a sub to Sassy Cat G Baby. Thank you. Appreciate that. Thank you for the support. The next song we're going to do is all about money. All about the monies. And I hope you guys enjoy it. It's by the band that some of you may be familiar with. It's a band called Pink Floyd. You guys know this band? Hold on, let me just... let me see. I'm trying to get away from something here. Maybe I'll do it like this. There we go. All right, let's do this thing. Money. Hey! How's it going? Hello, Daniel Berzer. What's up with you?
Money, get away.
right, that was Pink Floyd, Money. Been a while since I've done that one, hasn't it? Been a while since I've done it. Before I continue, make sure I say thank you, R&R Fan, for the 100 bits. And thank you, Kim, for the 100 bits. Thank you all, appreciate it. Whew! Gotta catch my breath. It's very hot, guys. It's it was 99 degrees Fahrenheit just a few moments ago. Now it's 93. Also, hello, Bumper Jacks, Mac. Welcome back to the Rock and Roll Show. All right, we're gonna do a little bit more of a rocker, and then we're gonna do a less of a rocker after that. You guys ready? Yes, ready to get nicely dressed. Top, hope you guys enjoy that. And thank you, Kim, for the 100 bits. Thank you. Also, hello, Harmonica David. Hello. Whew. Okay. He needs the beard and guitar twister. It'd be interesting to do that in a chair. But yes, exactly. Like your t-shirt. You guys like it? Kick rocks, cowboy. That's right. I'm a cowboy now. Ever since I became an American. I don't know. That was not a good American accent, was it? No, it wasn't very good. I don't know what that was supposed to sound like. Anyway, we're going to go to Sweden for a minute. I started watching a movie about Sweden yesterday called Midsommar, or Midsummer, as you may probably say it in English. I haven't finished it yet, so no spoilers. I'm guessing it's an R-rated horror movie. I'm guessing it's going to get nasty. Because you know those Swedes. Just kidding. But we're going to do some ABBA. I know you guys, you're dying to hear ABBA on this channel. So I know you want to hear it. We got some ABBA, money, 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 dinero, dinero, dinero. And we'll see how this goes. Not my usual genre, but I feel like this one rocks a little bit, though. It's a rockin' song. Dancing Queen. That's the one. That's the one. Also, hello, Big Totes. All right, let's see. We're going to try to rock it out a little bit, you know. See what happens. And, let's see. Hey! Gotta make sure I hydrate a little. Fun song. It's a quick one, a little quickie. Anyway, also good evening JRG and hello Kill Me Willie. And time for a kiss. I saw Midsummer to learn about your people. They do some terrible things to visitors. So I've heard. I haven't gotten that far yet. I stopped it when they got to Sweden. That's like the first 20 minutes. See, I watch movies 20 minutes at a time. That's not true. But I didn't get to finish it. I'm going to watch it when after the show. Anyway, we're going to do a song by the Pet Shop Boys. I thought about this one this morning, and I was like, it's kind of a fun song. It's called Opportunities. Being from Norway, Sweden sort of scares Rocky. Yeah, I've been to Sweden a few times. I think always. No, that's not true. A few times in the winter. A few times? At least once in the winter, once in the summer. It's nice. I think I prefer it in the summer.
Monday. It's a rich man's world.
So, I think that would be a good metal song. I think that's probably a cover already. But anyway, we're going to do a Pet Shop Boys song, Opportunity. So, if you guys like this one, for you 80s fans out there, you'll probably enjoy this one. Yeah! Salute!
And mess around with jerks. My car is parked outside. I'm afraid it doesn't work. I'm looking for a partner, someone who gets things fixed. Ask yourself this question: do you want to be rich? Come on, rich! You got the looks. Let's make lots of money. You got the bones. I got the brains. Let's make lots of money. I'm educated, I studied at the Sorbonne. Doctored in mathematics, I could have been a don. I can program perfect, you get a perfect time. You've got the inclination, I've got the crime. Oh, there's a lot of opportunities. If you know where to take them, you know. There's a lot of
opportunities. The Pet Shop Boys. Because I know you guys love Pet Shop Boys. You should have requested If I Had $1 Million by Bare Naked Ladies. I do not know this one, but we keep talking about Bare Naked Ladies, and apparently it's also a band. Anyway, once and for all, we gotta see if we can do some of that. There's a reason why I haven't done it. I think there's something. There's something about it. Nice job, thank you. Thank you. All right, guys, we're gonna jump on a little bit more of a rocker. Same era though, but I know you guys like this one. I was thinking about nothing, and sometimes you want to have nothing but a good time. You know what I'm saying? Ha ha! That's right. Love it! Listen, not a dime I can pay my rent. I can break it through the week. Start at night and I can make my girl. Right now I can't make ends meet. No, I'm always working, sleeping every day. Gotta get a break from the same old. Need a chance just to get away. Breaking our backs every day. Wanting a good life is such a crime, my Lord. Put me away, yeah! It's New York! Guitar! Better than this. There you go. Oh yeah. There we go. Nothing but a good time. Poison. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I think that's a fun song. I almost want to like do it every show, but might get a little redundant. But it's a fun. It's a really fun song. Poison has some great songs. I don't know why it's like blurred out, but I think what you're trying to say is I think you got censored. CC DeVille had some great guitars, graphics. Mostly BC Rich. Definitely had some cool guitars in those videos, for sure. And like every video, it looks cool. Very cool looking dude, I will say that. Check out Bare Naked Ladies Sing Cold. If I had $1 million, I'll check it out. Maybe we can do it next time. And I think it's the band title. Seems to throw many people off. Guys, I'm just saying, every time I Google Bare Naked Ladies, I mean, I go down this like rabbit hole of, and I don't know if I hear much music. I've seen them live at least 3 times back when Steven Page was still in the group. Is that the same Steven that I'm thinking of? No, it's not. What's the guy from, what is the guy from, what's that band? Rat. Steven Piercy. That's not the same name. Different names, different people, different personalities. Now you know. It's a Canadian band. Yeah. I was just checking it out. I'll check them out. Steven Page got busted for pot crossing the border. Wow, okay. Well, sometimes that happens. So we're going to do a song by... we're going to see if I get this one right. I like this. Now it's the artist named Money. We got Eddie Money on the line here. Take Me Home Tonight. And then after that, you guys want to hear a ballad? I got Sinead O'Connor. Nothing Compares to You. What do you guys think? You guys... I know you guys love hearing me do ballads. I know, that's like number one priority for you guys. But that song is written by Prince. So, and apparently originally released by Prince, or I guess he was calling it The Family at the time. I think that was the only album called The Family, or where the artist was The Family. But anyway. Let's see what happens. I'm considering to... Can you learn China in your hand by... T'Pau! I know you requested it. I'm still thinking about it. I'm still debating on doing it. It's a beautiful song. I remember that song actually from a lot of... like 80s commercials. And it's a very beautiful song. I think I tried to sing it. Like a week ago or two, maybe I'll bring it back. It's not an easy song to sing for a rocker, you know. Have you ever done any 38 special? Maybe. I don't think so though. Let me write it down. Let me see. What are their like known songs? 45. Okay, let me see, 38 Special. I may have done one of their songs. I feel like we've talked about them before. Most known songs. I like that I'm getting a lot of gun-related stuff. What about the band? Caught Up In Ya. Oh, Caught Up In Ya or something like that. I think I know which song you're talking about. There we go, the band. Let me see. Hold On Loosely. Caught Up In You. Rockin' Into The Night. Hold On Loosely. Okay, I wrote it down. Let me check them out for next time. Classic songs? Cool. Yeah. I feel like maybe I did Caught Up In You. Or am I thinking about another band? Thank you for following this further. They have a song about money. 38 Special does. All right, we're gonna do Eddie Money. I'm gonna tune it down, I think. Should I tune it down? Also, hello, Becca. Hello. I'm tuning it down. Guys, take me home tonight, Eddie Money. Hope you guys enjoyed that. We're gonna take it down a notch. We're gonna do some Sinéad O'Connor. And see how that goes. Which is really Prince, right? It's like Prince or Sinéad O'Connor. Either way, amazing, amazing people. Thank you for following Mike Alves. Welcome. Welcome to the show. Ronnie Spector. Just like Ronnie said, does anyone have the backstory? It is Ronnie Spector? Okay. Just like Ronnie said. I thought it was Ronnie James Dio. Oh! No, it wasn't. Would have been awesome to hear Ronnie James Dio sing it, though.
Holy Ronnie!
That didn't sound like anybody, and we're just going to move on. We're going to do some Sinead O'Connor, and then we got some AC/DC coming up afterwards. So stick around, because we ain't finished. But, yeah, so how's everybody doing? All right, we're going to take it down a notch on this one. I hope you guys enjoy it. I hope you guys love soft music. I don't know if it's that soft, but... Ooh, yeah. It's been 7 hours and 15 days since you took your love away. I go out every night and sleep all day since you took your love away. Since you've gone, I can do whatever I want. I can see whomever I choose. I can eat my dinner in a fancy restaurant, yeah. But nothing, I said nothing can take away these blues. Nothing compares, nothing compares to you. Yeah, to you, baby. Without your key, like Nothing compares to you, Sinead O'Connor, Prince,
whatever you want to call it.
She made it famous, right? She made it famous. He released it in 84, I believe. She released it in 1990. Based on my memory from doing the research last night. Anyway, hello, Explorer, and welcome. Hold on, let me just... Oh, okay, there we go. What do you say? That was awesome, thank you. I imagine an elderly couple sleeping next door hearing this through the wall at 2 a.m. Yes. Apologies to the Fredricksons next door. Also, thank you for following SSDD Dupe and Corey with a lot of numbers behind it. I'm sure they all mean a lot. Also, hello, Corey.
Corey.
Anyway, and thank you, Explorer, for following as well. You'll come in coming in at the right time. I love it. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed that. And a man, Rocky, with Sinead's haircut just ruined it for me. I never had it that short, but I've had it like really short, like half a centimeter. You guys know what a centimeter is in America? Anyway, and I do take requests. That's true. All right, we're gonna do an AC/DC song called "Money Talks," which. Apparently, this song, which was very popular when released back in 1990, we're staying on 1990 today. They performed it on that tour, and then they never performed it again, apparently. Which is very interesting. It's a cool song, so I'm going to perform it for you now. That's the way we do it here on the Rock and Roll Tuesday. We're going to choose some songs for you. Anyway, I don't know. Fellow Rockmeister, I like that. That was my nickname in high school. Third of an inch. I guess that's about right, isn't it? I will give you points. I will give you, what is it, like a sticker? Did anyone get stickers in school? I never got stickers. Cause that was a bad boy. I'm just kidding. He's from Canada. It doesn't matter when you go into the Rocky Kramer Academy. Also, before I do the song, thank you, I Rescue Minpins, for subscribing with Prime for 12 months. That's a long time. Why? Just kidding. It's good to have you here. Appreciate it. Great stream. Thank you. Thank you. We're gonna rock this one out! This one's for I Rescue Memphis. Alright, let's do this! Let's have some fun here! Let's have some fun! Get loud so all the old people that are sleeping will be awake! Shut up! right, everyone. That was Money Talks, AC/DC. Yes, BS Walks. They only sing that once in the song, but that's like, that's the saying, right? It's an old saying, isn't it? I believe. Doing good, thank you. Recouping from surgery. Oh no, what happened? What's going on? That's not good. Under a winter weather advisory. Winter weather, where are you then? You must be on the southern hemisphere. Anyway, thank you for following Contador Vigilante. Welcome, welcome, welcome. You're watching from London. All right, I love London. I thought it was beautiful there. Maybe beautiful is not the word, but very nice. Very, it's like being in a movie. I thought it was very cool. Very cool city. A lot of charm. Want to go back? Yeah, we did. I was on tour there in 2019. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna do some shredding now. We're gonna play some guitar, and hope you guys will enjoy that. 1 minute.
Why does Rocky Kramer play Fender? Because it's the best.
All right. Okay, Money Talks. I hope you guys enjoyed that. We're going to do... I think we can do some Baroque and Roll. Is that... some Yngwie Malmsteen. We feel like some Swedish music here. Anyway, also... And hello, this further. Hello, hello. All right. We're going to do some guitar stuff. Please come back and tour the UK. Plenty of elderly to keep awake here. That's what I want to hear. Got to rock out those elderly. They need it. They don't have much else going on for them, you know? Let's see. See what we can do here. I'm guessing about like that. Eyeballing it, and we will see what happens in on this one. We'll be right back.
listening to Rocky Kramer, magnified, energized, and electrified by Engel and the Powerball 2 amplifier. Rocky Kramer and Engel, a perfect combination.
All right, hope you guys enjoyed that. We're going to do an original now, so hope you guys enjoy that. Cool. That was Baroque and Roll. If you don't know the song, you can see me play it on YouTube. There's a professional video where I play it, so I hope you guys check that out if you haven't seen it already. Cool. So also, hello, Mikey. Hello and welcome. Between 9 p.m. and 5 a.m. I find is the optimum shredtastic. That's right. Some late night rock and roll. That's what it's all about. Rocky has some magic hands. Thank you. Yes. Magic. All right. Definitely easy song to play. Oh, yeah. Very easy. Left hand. Yes. Okay. We're gonna do an original. This one's called. This one's called Rockstar. We're gonna do this one in the key of rock and roll. And hope you guys enjoy it. If you do like it, you can check out Firestorm. That's my original album. This is the CD. And if you do have a vinyl player, please check out the vinyl. It's huge. Or just have it as a collectible. Hot off the presses! Alright, radical, awesome. Alright, we're gonna do this one. We'll be right back. All right, that was Rockstar. If you guys like that, please check out Firestorm, available now everywhere, but only in finer music stores. So if they don't have it, tell them, why not? What's the deal? Anyway, so, all right. I saw that Kiss was requested. I do have a Kiss song that I'd like to do. And if you do like it, what was the one? Yeah, I think you said Rock and Roll All Night. Yeah, we can do that. Let me see. Alcohol. We'll do the alcohol next time. All right. I got to tune down on this one. So let me see. Before I do the song, also, hello, Alonso, and thank you for 9 months. Thank you. Appreciate that very much. And, ¿cómo estás? All right. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, you. You really like my limousine. You like the way the wheels roll. You like my 7-inch leather heels. And going to all of the shows. But do you love me? Do you love me? Do you love me? Really love me? Credit card and private planes. Money can really take you far. You like the hotels and fancy clothes and the sound of electric guitars. gotta have some love. Do you love me? By Kiss. Probably not one of their most famous, but I do. I am personally a fan of this song because it was on one of the first videos, like Kiss videos I ever saw on the VHS. This one in particular, I believe it was called Kiss My Ass. And it had a lot of old footage from the 70s. It was something they were doing in the 90s, right before the reunion tour. They were putting out all these VHSs about Kiss and the old Kiss, you know. The best part of Paul's songs is that he makes Gene sing background high-pitched vocals with words like, do you love me? It's cute, you know, it's cute. I mean, Gene has a good sort of upper range, I think. I think he does a good job. Anyway, we'll do another Kiss song. We'll do a Rock and Roll All Night. It's a favorite they never play live. I know. But like when they were doing this song back in 76, it was really cool. Like it's a really cool part of the song. Like the live version, which is a little faster, just had a lot of energy. Anyway. I just had to get that off my chest. Okay, we're gonna do Rock and Roll All Night. Let me see what we can do. I didn't like the version I used last time. Let me see if we can find another one. Gene has the tongue, so does Rocky. That's right. That is one of my, for those of you who are just tuning in, I do have my own Gene tongue. That's an emote. Very proud of that one. Very proud. He's a fan of the song because he loves everything Kiss ever did. I don't know if that's true. I'm not a big fan of Animalize. And I don't really like Hot in the Shade. But other than that, I think Kiss is pretty solid. Let me see. If this sounds okay, we're gonna keep going. That's the that's from Kiss Kiss Alive? I don't know. Let me try maybe this one. Wait. That is a re-recording? That's interesting. Okay. Let's try that. Let's do it. Let me see.
Rock and roll all night, and party every day.
We're not actually ending the show. We're just simulating a Kiss concert. It's usually their last song. Not always, though. And I remember, I was watching, I've seen like every tour on DVD or something. And during the Hot in the Shades tour, they would do Rock and Roll All Night in the middle of the show. So they do that, and then they just go into like another song, which I want to say it was I Love It Loud, or maybe it was Lick It Up. I can't remember off the top of my head, but I think it's better at the end. But anyway, we're like an hour and a half into the show. That's like a normal rock show. So, but we keep going because can't stop rock and roll. Anyway, apart from me, because I needed sleep. All right, Explorer. You have a good night. Don't stay up too late. You can always rock another day. And party another night. I don't know. If you haven't seen a recent movie with Kiss in it, you check out the Why Him. Yeah, Why Him is does have a pretty solid Kiss scene in it. I wonder why. Somebody's a Kiss fan there, and I don't think it's Bryan Cranston. But maybe. If Bryan Cranston is a Kiss fan, I would be a bigger Bryan Cranston fan, if that makes sense. Lyrics like, let me be your king bee, I want your hornet's nest. How can you not be a fan? They also have the one where they, Gene is the one that comes up with most of these. I want to put my log in your fireplace. I think that one's a good one too. I think that's on Animalize, one of those songs. Anyway, Immortalized. We're going to do a song. I'm not sure if this song has been requested. I've never performed it, and I don't know if I should perform it or if it makes any sense that I perform it, but I just want to throw in like a new song every once in a while. It's by a band called The Clash. This song is called Rock the Casbah, which I was thinking about calling the name of this episode Rock the Casbah, but I was like, you're not going to have any other songs to request. So, but I think it's a cool song. Hope you guys like it. And hopefully I remember it. And let me check my tuning again. Before I do it. But I think it's a fun song. Burn. That's the one. Burn, baby, burn. Except the baby is not baby. I'm just saying this for the YouTube version. Gotta be a little nicer on the YouTube version. It's a good song. It's a cool one. It's an alright song. Like I said, like Animalize is not my favorite era of Kiss. A lot of confusing stuff happening with Bruce Kulick playing solos when it's supposed to be Mark St. John. And then Mark St. John gets I forget the name of the thing where his hands swell up. He's out of the band, Bruce Kulick's in the band. Which was a great replacement. Bruce Kulick is awesome. Anyway, let's see. Should I go? Yeah, that's a good one. I have done that song before though. Just want to do something I haven't done. We can do that one after this one. Let me see if I can get. You know what? I'm spacing out. I gotta hear it now. See, now I got nervous. This is why, when it comes to performing, you always gotta do the song quickly. The longer you introduce it, the more nervous it makes you. Let me see if I forgot any other songs. I think I've done, like, most of the important stuff. What happened to it? What's the name of the song? Rock the... I need to hear that verse. See, now I'm getting nervous. Where is it? It disappeared. I had it here on... there we go. There we go. I need to hear that very first part. Oh, yeah. And it goes... All right. That's right. Oh, that bird, he has a very deep voice. Where's mine?
Where is it?
Do this thing! I paused it again.
Have to let the record dry. The oil down the desert rain hasn't taken to the top. The shaking girl is Cadillac and I'm cruising down the vibe. The music was a standing all the way in a real cherry. Met the bird on and they brought it on. Campbell Brown, the local guitar picker, got his finger picking on. As soon as the show did clear the square, he began to wail. Cherry the Lightning, rock the Casbah, rock the Casbah. Cherry the Lightning, rock the Casbah. But if the wind didn't correct on and the temple band took a fire, the crowd caught a whiff of that crazy Casbah jive. Cherry the Lightning, rocking the Casbah.
I would say that was like half rock in it, but it's a cool song. I just wanted to, if you don't know this song, hope you guys check it out. The Clash, they got some cool stuff. Just wanted to say that, want to get that word out. Chorus spot on. Okay, all right, it's the chorus that just, I love the chorus, it's so good. Anyway, I think you have to have that voice. Anyway, should I stay or should I go? I've done that one before. I remember that. I think it was for the Stranger Things show. And thank you for following Exasm 31. Feeling like it's today's a hot day, I'm telling you. I think my brain fell to the floor about 20 minutes ago. Keep up the good work. Good. Thank you. It's good to have you here. Let's see. Let's try the Clash. And if it's clashing too much, we'll do some more familiar territory. Let me know what you guys want to hear. Maybe we've been skipping some Guns N' Roses lately. Maybe we can do some of that. Or always down for maybe some Def Leppard. That's been a while too, huh? I know. Let's see what happens! Let me see. Gotta learn it. Best day or should I go? Pretty low. Gotta hear it properly. And also thank you. Hold on. Thank you, SSD Dupe, for subscribing. Thank you. Appreciate that. You're new, but you want to stay. I like that. That's cool. Depeche Mode. Maybe. I know some. I've done Depeche Mode before. Let me see. I may have to, like, push it to next time. But let me just put it in so I can... Let me see. I just gotta check what songs I have. Maybe Personal Jesus. I don't know. I don't. What's the one that like everybody knows? That apparently I still don't know. Maybe we'll revisit Depeche Mode next week. Great band though. Really, they got some great songs. All right. So what do we do? Got some like people are people. Just have fun. That's what I try. Try to have fun. Fun is important. Yeah. Woo! Ah, Don, you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Did you say that you are mine? There's really end of time. So you gotta let me know. Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day it's fine, the next is black. So if you want me off your back, come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. So come on and let me know. It's in the decision. It's in the decisions bugging me. You don't wanna set me free. Exactly who I'm supposed to be. Don't you know which clothes you need? Come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. So you gotta let me know. Should I cool it? Should I? cool? Should I stay or should I go? Should I have done that song or not? Let me know. Let's get him to put it on his list. Yeah, maybe we'll do some Depeche Mode next time. I'm a little worried about trying this, but let me see. I feel like people are people. Oh, is that the one that, hold on. And thank you, Kim, for the 100 bits. Thank you. Let's see if I remember this. Hey! Let's see what happens. You and I should get along so awfully. People are people, so why should it be? You and I should get along so understand. People are people, so why should it be? You and I should get along so awfully. People are people, so why should it be? You and I should get along so awfully. Help me understand. Definitely did not remember most of that, but I do. I remember like the people are people. I never done that song before, but I'm gonna write down Depeche Mode. We'll do Depeche Mode next time, and then this week that was Depressed Mode. So for those of you who are fans of Depeche or I don't know, just like actually hearing the song the way it's supposed to be done. I apologize. We'll revisit some stuff. I know we did like Personal Jesus and I think we did Enjoy the Silence, which we do Enjoy the Silence maybe over what I just did. So we will be back with more Depeche Mode next week. But until then, I was on Journey. Yeah, we can do that. Don't Stop Believing in doing Depeche Mode covers. Okay, let's see. We could do, what's the one, Any Way You Love It? Let me see, Journey. Any way you want it, that's the way you do it, any way you want it. All right, let's find out the key on this one, and we'll do it. Does this have backups? I think it does, right? Let me see. Anyway. There we go. Ah, easy. It's written by a guitar player, maybe. Starts on a G. How convenient. We're doing all these A sharp songs today. Is it just me or did it get more quiet now after I did that Depeche Mode song? I don't know. Let's see. Let's see what happens. Anyway you want it. Anyway you want it. That's the way you need it. Anyway you want it. She loves to laugh. She loves to sing. She does everything. She loves the blues. She loves the groove. She loves a lot of things. All night, oh, every night. So hold tight, oh baby, hold tight. She said, any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want it. Said, any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want it. I was alone, I never knew. Anyway, you slice it. Journey, thank you for following Wimmers. All right, hope you guys enjoyed that. Let me see. What is that? Let me see. Poison? Yeah. Sure, we can do that. Let me see. Poison. I mean, that. Hello, Harbinger Man. Let me double check this one real quick. Maybe this one. There we go. Okay. That should be good. Play guitar. All right. Good.
Your blood like ice. One look could kill my pain. You're great. I wanna love you, but I better not touch. I wanna hold you, but my senses tell me to stop. I wanna kiss you, but I want it too much.
Poison running through my veins.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. They are following Harbinger Man. There you go. Poison. Hope you enjoy that. Never give up the music. Exactly. Exactly. All right. Hope you guys like that. I want to do something. Let me see. Let me see. Can't spell. Can't see my keyboard. There's a camera. Let me see. Zep tonight. We can do some Zep. I was thinking about I like doing Kashmir. But before that, we're gonna do another one. The blimp. Gonna do pour some sugar on me. Love is like a bomb, 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 yeah. Love is like a bomb, love is like a bomb, 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 bomb. Come on, get it on. Living like a lover with a radar phone. Looking like a tramp, like a video vamp. Demolition woman, can I be your man? Yeah! Oh! Oh yeah! Razzle and a dazzle and a flashing little light. Television lover, baby, go all night. Sometime, anytime, sugar me sweet. Little missing innocent sugar.
Squeeze a little, tease a little more. Ease it up, baby, come on, knocking on my door. Sometime, anytime, sugar me sweet. Little man, an animal, sugar me. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Give a little more. From my head down to my feet. Yeah.
lipstick is free from my head, my head to my feet. Take a sugar. Songs use the same chord progressions.
All right. Cool. Def Leppard, pour some sugar on me. That's right. And thank you, B Fresh Killer, for following. Hello and welcome. You want to hear Dream On? We've been talking about Dream On for a while. Let's do Dream On. Let's do it now, and then we can do. I think I want to end with Kashmir this time. I want to end with it. So let's see. Rock on, you too. Don't forget to rock on, guys. Let's see. Let's do Aerosmith now. We keep talking about the song. I mean, it's a great song. It's a great song, but let's see. Another one. This is all whiskey. I mean, I'm gonna be so dehydrated. Let's see. We got. Let's see. Let me check this one real quick. Is that the original? No. I didn't like the one I used last time. I'm gonna. Let's see. Maybe that one? Is that the same one? Maybe it was this one I used last time. That one's kind of rough. Thank you for the bats! Okay, let me see. I have a lot of different versions of it. Would it be too technical to suggest a theme of chord progressions like the 5-2-4? Well, I'm gonna suggest it in Discord anyhow. I mean, is that what you want though? Do you want every song to sound the same? Let's see. Let's see what happens. Hey! Yeah!
Every time that I look in the all these lines on my face getting clearer. The past is gone. It went by like dusk and dawn. Isn't that the way? Everybody's got their dues in life to pay.
red pages. Live and learn from rules and procedures. You know it's true.
Dream On, Aerosmith. Hope you enjoyed that. And in the meantime, fireworks. There we go. Cool. Thank you for following Kevy and Mango Loco. Welcome. Did you know there's a famous TV show in USA that has this character called Kramer? In real life, he does very funny stand-up routines too. That's right. Cosmo Kramer from Seinfeld. I know. Very well. Very well. Very well. Very well. Very well. Do you have Norwegian siblings that are musical too? I have a brother. He plays jazz piano. Or, I mean, he started on classical. I don't know why I have hair in my eyes. But very musical. Also played guitar. I mean, he still plays guitar. Saxophone. Very talented. So anyway, we're gonna see, let me see, if I missed anything. Alright, so I do want to do Kashmir, but I think that's like the last song. So I'm gonna see if I can get that one kind of ready. Do you look like your brother? First of all, my natural hair color is blonde. So no, he does not look like this. But when we both have our natural hair colors, we look similar, except his hair is darker than mine, which makes no sense for you looking at this, but yeah. Neither of us have really dark hair. His hair is a little darker than mine, but still on the blonde side. Hello, Black Lilith. I play guitar in VR. That sounds interesting. Doesn't make sense much, but I think need to learn how to do it well. How does that even work? I don't even know how. Rocky and Elvis had that in common. That's about damn right. I don't know. That was terrible. Anyway, let me see. I'm trying to think of like a fun song we can do before we do Kashmir. I think that'll be like the show for tonight. Or, you know, I have like an, I have one idea. Let me see. Is it, I was thinking about this song earlier. Maybe it's too long, but it's, it'll be a long show. La Bamba. I did La Bamba, last week. Welcome to the Jungle. We can do that next week. I thought about, I almost did that. Sausalito. You want to hear this, don't you? I did Dude Looks Like a Lady last week, actually. And La Bamba. You guys are requesting songs that I already did. Alright, I think what we're gonna do, we're gonna do a song nobody requested. By AC/DC, but I think it's like a good song to kind of be more at the end of the show. This is called For Those About to Rock. Yeah. Next week, and until then, I got silent. We're gonna have a really serious talk now about some very serious issues. Anyway, we're not. Hope you all have a great week, and hope to see you guys again next Tuesday. And I did see some more AC/DC songs requested. Give me a bullet. Let me take a look at that one. And Live Wire, we can definitely do that. That's a cool one. One of my favorites when I first started listening to AC/DC. Anyway, hope you all have a great night, and that you all have wonderful dreams and all that good stuff. Have a good night, Alonso, Atten, Mikey, Once Bitten, Harmonica David, Maljack, and Rebecca, Black Lilith, Bubba Jack Smack, Kill Me, Willie, Daniel, Berserk, R&R Fan, Rockophile, Lunar Cat, Clocks, The Betrayer, Instant Flame, JRG, Los Angeles for Life, Phoenix, Kirsten, Fix That Disco, Winchester Music, Scooby, Jordan, Unresolved, David, GHM, Harbinger Man, MW925, and everyone else watching, all the lurkers and listeners. Hope you all had a great show tonight. Have a good night, and don't forget, Buenos noches! Buenas noches, everyone. Have a good night!
Join Rocky at RockyKramer.com or find him on most social media by following at Rocky Kramer. Look for him on Facebook at Rocky Kramer Official. For those in the United States, text Rocky to 31996 to become a member of Rocky's Rockers.